due to their location, sometimes it's a little hard to properly visualize and characterize cervical esophageal inlet patches or gastric heterotopia. So here are some nice tricks to improve their visualization. What we recommend is using CO2 during the endoscopy.